guys, it's Sophia the Diabetic Vlogger. This is Wednesday, May 8th, 2019. Yesterday, I did not vlog. I really didn't do much of anything. I did not film because I just felt very terrible. After I filmed on Monday morning, I started getting a sore throat. As the night progressed, I got really tired and I just had no energy and I was very tired. And I went to bed a little bit after 11, and I didn't wake up till like 9. And I just felt so terrible yesterday, and I decided to take it easy. I still typed almost 5 pages, which was great. I got my reading done. I edited my 3 videos, and I got caught up on some of my TV shows that I need to get caught up on, which I'm still more behind. So, I was really hoping to go out yesterday and run a bunch of errands, but today I'm doing that and it is raining, so that's going to be fun. Today I'm going to go pick up my car for my friend and watch her little girl for a while she finishes up packing. I did a little bit of riding this morning. I took a shower. I read my Bible. I listened to some music, read some lyrics for it to get ready to film. My number was good. When I was 152, which is good because it was a little high at bedtime, so I'm glad it was good this morning. Hopefully we can continue that trend. I really miss writing, and right now I just like feel like I want to write. So maybe I'll take a break from typing or something, and maybe I'll spend the rest of this week writing. Or maybe just what I'll do is I'll like double type a day so I can take a day off in between so I can write, because right now I just want to write because I've missed, that's the one thing that I've always, for about a year now, how I took in writing on and off, and it wasn't because I didn't like doing it, it was because I didn't have time to, I didn't have the content, and right now I feel like I'm going to be getting lots of good content, so I want to write rather than type, and so I'm still kind of kicking myself in the foot for this. So maybe I'll take a break from typing every other day so I can write. If you guys have any ideas about how to get that done, please let me know in the comments down below. The new Mario game is kicking me so badly. I've gotten to like the 4th part of it and I just cannot do it. And I watched the videos. I don't know what I'm missing that I don't understand. I think I have to hit him like in his stomach where he has this little ball thing. I'm not good at hitting it straight in the middle of his stomach. So I might need to hook it up to my TV to do so. I'm so behind on Station 19. Yesterday I watched Grey's Anatomy. And then it was a crossover episode, so I didn't watch the second part. I got caught up on The Blacklist. I'm on episode 6 now of the OA. I'm watching Bosch. And I finished Hannah, which is really good. And I also finished The Widow, which was okay. I really enjoyed it. I was just not crazy about the ending. So it's still really warm and muggy. It rained a little bit yesterday, but it's raining more today. And it's supposed to rain all week. I hope it's not raining during the Wildflower Festival, which is next weekend. I can't wait. Hopefully I'll still go to it. It's a 3-day thing. Hopefully I'll get to go to the 2 days, or at least I want to go see Quiet Riot. Anyway, so I didn't do much yesterday, but hopefully I'll get a lot of stuff done today. Hopefully I don't wear myself out too much. I want to stop reading because the book I'm reading right now is so interesting. It's called The Nazi Doctors, but I was just like, wasn't like really getting into it. I was just like kind of tired and my mind was beginning to fade. So I hope you guys are staying healthy and safe. I felt really nasty today, so I really wanted to go off the diet, but I didn't, so I'm proud of myself. I'm going to stay on it for the next, as much as I can, for the next 2 weeks and see how much I can get off and see how I can get my numbers good, because I'll be starting school soon. I was also supposed to go get my school book yesterday, which I didn't, so maybe I'll do that tomorrow, or I'll wait till Monday. I need to do my background check. I went ahead and paid off my credit card for the school because it went over my credit limit. So I had to pay some of it prematurely. And so I just finished paying that off. So that is good. I hope you guys are staying healthy and safe. Let me know what you guys are reading, watching, listening to. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. Goodbye.